Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off call recording on your iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Let's get into the method. To disable the call recording option, open the Settings app and scroll down and choose Apps from the list. Then scroll down again and tap on Phone. This section is in alphabetical order. Finally, choose Call Recording towards the bottom of this page, and you can turn off the toggle switch here to disable this feature on your device. That's how to turn off call recording on your iPhone in iOS 18.1 and later. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.